Gerald Williams will inbound it for Brockport. Jumping in front of him is Teo Jackson, baseline, bends off right wing to Zach to Klein. He gives off to Johnson, who takes a wide reversal. Guys, good and one! He is fouled on the play! And Jermaine Johnson will go to the line to make it a three-point play to give Brockport the lead with 9.2 seconds left to go in this game. What a play by Jermaine Johnson, the captain of this Brockport Golden Eagle team. This game's all tied up, 67 apiece, 9 minutes and 2 seconds left to go in this game. Final in Brantford, though. Brantford 78, New Paltz 74. So the winner of this game will face Brantford. Johnson's shot is up and good. Brockport up by 1. 9 seconds left to go. Paul Stay with the ball. Simmons charges down the court. 5 seconds left to go. Simmons at the top of the key moves right. And it takes 1 second left to go. He stops. Brockport wins. Brockport wins. Final score of this game, Brockport 68, Buffalo State 67, and Brockport will come last place to take on the number one team. What a game here at Golden Rose Gymnasium. What a game.